you know, nothing happens online that doesn't happen offline. The internet is a new canvas for the old human condition. It does have a power to amplify some of that in ways that can be frightening. But also, you know, I see instances where technology, because it amplifies some of the worst, is also waking us up, is suddenly making, for example, I think bullying. Bullying has been at the heart of Western civilization forever, condoned, supported, you know, it was just bad luck, just a rite of passage for the unfortunate few. And suddenly when we've seen it on that canvas of the internet, we realize that it's intolerable. I mean, there's a long way to go in handling it, but we're naming it, we're training kids to not bully. So I think we need to take in some of the, we don't take that good stuff in as much as we could.